strong.
Our answers were things like astronaut, president, or in my case, a princess. When we were 10, they asked again. We answered rock star, cowboy, or in my case, gold medalist. But now that we've grown up, they want a serious answer. Well, how about this?
Anna got nominated for an Oscar.
Yeah. Oh man, she's so cool. I love her. She's so cool. I got a message from her after she did ADR for the scene, and she was apologizing profusely about like how much she has ruined this entire sequence and how in the world I was able to respond to her terrible off-camera ridiculous excuse for a speech, and how I was able to actually like do something with that, blah 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 blah. And I was just like, I think I said something along the lines of, Anna, you were just nominated for an Oscar, and I did say that I thought that the speech was really good. I liked it. It was inspiring. And I'm actually serious.
Well, this party, I would not want to be at this party. It just does not look fun. Do you remember, like, in the first one, when we go to the prom and going for like 3 seconds, and it's like, should we go?
Yeah, I liked that. I thought that was so funny.
Yeah, and that was like,
I thought we were really cool. I'm like, let's just go there for a second and leave. We'll go out and dance outside by ourselves. Maybe that's what ruined your big toe. Did you ever think about that? Mike, my big ass cast crushing down on your toe. It's never recovered.
Why doesn't Taylor ever say, like, sup? Yeah, is that. I like that line. It's a good line.
Sup.
No, like my right. Your actual line.
Oh, sup. What was the line?
My right hook not subtle enough for you.
Oh, right.
It was really just me being an ass. I'm really sorry. But I brought you something. Graduation present. I made it myself.
He gives you all these presents. This guy would
see,
be going down.
And you know what?
Down.
He carved this little thing, and all Edward could do was buy a little trinket.
He's such a little cheeky.
Oh, wait, like, no. Isn't it like his... Uh-oh.
Yeah, because if this is reality, like, that, you know exactly, like, looking at Alice's expression then, she'd immediately be running off to Edward going, like, Edward, I just saw Bella talking to Jacob.
She really would. Yeah. She's constantly doing stuff like that.
Alice, what did you see? The decision's been made.
What's going on?
You're not going to Seattle.
No.
It's like she stumbles down the stairs and she's a little tipsy. Alice, what's wrong?
This could turn into a bloodbath.
Who's behind it?
I didn't see anyone I recognized. Maybe one.
I like that little bow in her hair.
It's local. Riley Beers. He didn't start this.
Whoever did is staying out of the action.
They must be playing with the blind spots in your vision.
Either way, the army's coming and there aren't enough of us to protect the town.
Hold up. What damn army?
Newborns. Our kind.
What are they after?
They were passing around Bella's scent. A red blouse.
They're after Bella? What the hell does this mean?
It means an ugly fight. With lives lost.
All right. We're in.
No. You'd get yourselves killed, no way.
I wasn't asking for permission.
Edward.
It means more protection for you.
Jacob, do you believe Sam would agree to an understanding?
As long as we get to kill some.
Peter also uses his wig as a cereal bowl. It's completely solid. He just plops it on in the morning.
The milk is what makes it like stick to the head.
It sometimes has some like top ramen in it.
The way he looked at me like that was so challenging. I didn't know how to deal with that. I was like, why are you being so... I think I was feeling really sensitive that day.
What is he saying to you?
Why are you being so mean? He's like, you should be happy. look at us working together.
Yeah.
It's like...
So I just punch you in the face. You just crashed my party. Why are you being such a...
And my whole thing is like, look, you don't know what you're getting yourself into.
You're like being too nice. Literally, this is what Edward can see. Bella, she's just confused. She's young. She's naive. And he's like, listen, I got to let you do what you want to do. Otherwise, because you're so silly that you're just going to get angry about it. But, like, but I know what's best.
It's a graduation present.